and the two of us will kill every last one of these crazed sons of bitches. It'll be just like the old days, minus Dickie Croft. If he was alive, he'd want to study these bastards, some kind of twisted religious cult. He'd find them fascinating. I hope his daughter knows better and finds a good place to hide. These nut jobs are dangerous, and I worry about those kids. Alex, Sam, this place will eat them alive.
From Kublai Khan's lost fleet? Oh wait, it's a fake. Made in China.
The all. Under trap! Thank you.